World Health Organization rallied against countries who are giving booster shots to young and healthy people.
There is new evidence emerging now of its benefits, especially with elderly groups, senior citizens, especially above 65 and above 60. So if it's going to be used, it's better to focus on those groups who have risk of severe disease and death, rather than, as we see, some countries are using to give boosters to kill children, which is not right.